If it's mine, like it's made just for me, but bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes.
We were seniors in high school. We had broken up for 3 months. I was still missing him all the time, so I knew at that point in time that he was the one that I needed to spend the rest of my life with. He came up to me and he said, "Why do you want to marry me?" And I was like, "Because I love you." And he kept asking me, and I finally got to the Sweet Home Alabama quote, "So I can kiss you anytime I want." He can make you laugh no matter how you feel. He was a goofy kid, and he still is. He's still a kid at heart. I'm ready to finally be his wife and to take his last name, and I can't wait to see what this adventure holds.
It's you, oh, it's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you, and all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep, and all those conversations are the secret.
We're kind of just hung out and talked for a while, a couple months, and then we didn't start really going back on dates until school started that fall. She was a trainer of the football team. And then just one thing led to another, and more and more and more. You know, maybe, it was like 5 months in, maybe. I was pretty convinced at the time. You know, we've known each other for so long, and we continue to know each other more and more every day. I said, "Why do you want to marry me?" She had no clue. And the reason I did that is to go back to when she first asked what gets me to say I love you. She said, I want you to say something. And I couldn't figure it out. And so she finally told me, it's like, oh, that makes sense. And then I did basically got her back and then of course asked. I went, "So I kiss you anytime I want."
These little things, you'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. You'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you'll love yourself like I love you. Oh, I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth, 'cause it's you, oh, it's you, it's you, they add up to, and I'm in love with you, and all these little things,
I won't let these little things stay out of my mouth, but it's true, it's you.
If it's mine, like it's made just for me, but bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me.
I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly.
I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh, it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things, you can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep, and all those conversations are the secrets.
Okay. Love you.
Sense to me.
I know you've never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me.
I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things,
you'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. You'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you'll love yourself like I love you all. I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth, 'cause it's you, oh it's you, it's you. They add up to and I'm in love with you. And all these little things,
I won't let these little things stay.
Isaac, take you Brittany.
Isaac, take you Brittany.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Brittany, take you Zach to be my husband.
I, Brittany, take you, Zach, to be my husband.
Brittany, I give you this ring.
Brittany, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our covenant.
As a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Zach, I give you this ring.
Zach, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our covenant.
As a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
By the authority of the Holy Church of Jesus Christ, I proclaim that they are now husband and wife. Blessed be the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen.
I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Zach and Brittany Ogle.
You cast a spell and you spell on me. You hit me like the sky fell on me, fell on me. And I decided you look well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me.
Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand. Hand you another drink, drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time, time slipping away, away from us, so stay, stay with me. Make you glad you care. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came. Glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came.
will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Be the same. I'm glad you came.